Were you two followed?
No, boss.
You think we let somebody follow us after what happened last time?
Good, good.
Now hand me the blueprint.
I still get the creeps every time I hear footsteps, even if they're my own.
Blueprint?
Sure.
Why did we have to meet here in the middle of the night?
See, Chrissy, of course, if we're really gonna find M42, we don't need any little bully brain particles tracking our movements. Now, do we?
Bully brain, what's a wizard?
Passengers, conductors, witnesses, Theo.
Now, if my calculations are correct, M42 should be located directly beneath this clock.
Remind me why we have to calculate M42's location. Shouldn't it be right there on the blueprint we stole?
If you were constructing a secret control room that powers all the New York City railroads, would you put it on a blueprint, Lynn?
I'd imagine not.
That's why it's up to us to find it and put an end to train travel once and for all.
Why exactly?
Oh, Lindley. Because, you bubble-headed bongo, it's not just passengers and goods that these trains carry. It's ideas. It's change.
Things are good just the way they are, and we need to keep it that way.
Right, boss. Preliminary patrol. M42, here we come!
Okay, guys, you heard Mom get all the junk in the attic organized, and we'll just feed them again.
Yeah, Mom showed us how to prepare for the dramatic, huh?
Well, I think we can all agree that it's camp salt or even in here. Aunt Margaret said not to mess around with her 23 and me stuff.
I wasn't messing around. I was just looking at the pictures. Old pictures are cool. It's like a peek into what life used to be, like who and what came before us.
Who cares what came before us? Because you were marooned up here in the attic surrounded by all this old-timey junk with no contact to the outside world.
You brought your iPad, Marshall. That's a connection to the outside world. Don't be so dramatic.
Guys, stop. If we fight, it's just going to take us long to get all this done now. Where should we start?
Just pick a corner, I guess.
I can take inventory.
Check out this old thing. Do you think it's a tool? Oh, maybe it's like an old car part or something.
It's a slinky, Marsh. It's a toy.
The toy paw's over there.
Oh, look at this. It's like an old train map or something.
Oh, cool. It's a blueprint of Grand Central Station.
What's Grand Central Station?
It used to be this beautiful old train station in the middle of the city. Trains would come from all over, and people could travel from borough to borough super easily.
I actually read somewhere that used to be the biggest train station in the world. I wonder if it was still used when our parents was our age.
I don't think so. Maybe when Grandma was little. We haven't had trains in the city for almost 70 years.
Wasn't there a famous heist that happened there that stopped all train travel?
That sounds familiar. It's too bad. Trains would be really cool to have in New York.
All right, everyone. Pop said we've got to get everything organized here before we can come down for dinner.
I don't know why I have to be here. I wasn't the one playing with Pop's stamp collection.
I wasn't playing with it. I was just looking.
How does one play with the stamp collection anyway? Well,
I just really like to look at all the really old ones. It's like a little peek into what life was like in the olden days.
Max, if you're so in love with the olden days, why don't you just go to the Grand Central and catch the first train back in time?
Don't be ridiculous, Noah. There's no such thing as time travel.
I think we'd be able to manage here in 1945 just fine without you.
Now look what you've done!
It wasn't my fault.
Hey, everybody. Let's calm down. It isn't that bad.
It's ripped completely in half, AJ.
Right. Okay. We'll just put one half over here and the other half over here. It'll be fine. Pop will never know. Now let's get started.
Yeah, looks like we're going to be here for a while. Let's divide and conquer. Everyone take a corner and I'll take inventory.
What's this thing? Is it like a cat toy or something? Oh, or maybe it's an old piece of jewelry?
That is a badminton, Bertie. I believe the game pile is over there.
You got it, Coach. You know, I bet you guys have this whole organizing thing down. I'll just be over there practicing my baseball swing.
I think you guys got this whole organizing thing. I'll just be over here customizing my Fortnite skins.
No, you've got to help just like the rest of us, Noah.
Marshall, you have to help just like the rest of us. Cam isn't helping.
I am too helping.
I'm just making an area here for old books and stuff.
I decided that this is where all the old books will go.
All right then, let's keep working, shall we?
There's a lot we need to do, and the last thing we need is to get distracted.
But isn't it cool? Not just the books, but all this stuff. This room is like a snapshot into the past.
One little object here can tell us a whole story about what life was like back then.
Back when?
In like the olden days.
In the past.
Before.
Before?
Before what? For us.
What do we care about what happened before us?
Well, we can learn from it. We can make today better by learning from the past.
This stuff we found, not junk, it's really so much more.
Right here, you'll see monsters like you and me.
They're a window to before.
Just take a look inside the book. The author seemed like quite a bore.
Hey, no way, she's got a lot to say. She's a window to before.
We got a lot of work to do here. The clock is ticking and we're wasting time. But every minute cool new things appear. A bit of fun could be sublime.
And even though we're stuck at working, we might just not make the most of it. And who knows where adventure's lurking. I have a feeling we're close to it. So take my hand.
Hey, look what I found. It looks like the other half of the old Grand Central Station blueprint.
Oh, cool. Bring it over here. Let's get the full picture.
Who are you?
Bumbling, board-headed butterfishes, that is the point of the Whispering Gallery.
It's a remarkable acoustic feat made from the tower dome above us.
Whoa!
Ow! Due to the heavy security pressure downstairs, we will have to work quickly to infiltrate the room they're guarding.
That room has got to be M42.
Right, so we will create a distraction while you sneak into the room and cut the power supply.
Exactly, halting progress right in its tracks.
Why exactly do we want to do that again? Halt the progress?
Good question, Liz. I feel like change can be kind of a good thing sometimes.
Theo, Lin. You people know those bandicoots? Haven't you ever heard of the good old days?
Well, we're living in them, and all progress will do is bring about uncertainty.
Always said that things are always better when things are left the way they've always been.
For when we welcome change, it comes to danger, and then you can make sure you never win. That's why
be one step ahead to keep things steady, one step ahead to toe the line, one step ahead, all set and ready, keep things the same and we'll be fine.
To stop the progress from progressing.
This
you and I, we will maintain the status quo.
It's not that I'm in favor of progressing, just halting change right in its tracks, don't you know?
Be one step ahead, to keep things steady, one step ahead, to toe the line, one step ahead. All set and ready, keep things the same, we'll be fine. One step ahead of competition, one step ahead, reserve one step ahead, we're on a mission.
Okay, so let me get this straight. The year is 1945, and you're my grandma?
And you're my grandpa?
I suppose so.
And you all are from the year
2020? Whoa, do you have flying cars?
Don't be silly, Adrian. I'm sure they travel around on subways and trains just like the rest of us.
Well, no, actually, we ride in cars, of course, but there haven't been any trains or subways in New York City for 70 years.
What?
There are no trains in 2020. The Grand Central Heist of 1945 stopped railroad train travel forever.
Great Grand Central Heist of 1945? That's the year we're in right now.
So that must mean that a crime will happen at Grand Central any moment, or at least sometime this year.
What a pity.
We say bummer, Grandpa.
Okay, this is just weird. None of this explains why or how you're here.
I think it might have something to do with this. We found it while we were cleaning up our attic.
The blueprint! We tore it, they put it back together. It must have created some kind of wormhole that brought them back in time.
Jeez, stop! The Great Grand Central Heist is happening! We have got to get to Grand Central! Now, to the subway!
What's at stake? Our future and our past. We're about to make history. Together we can make it right at last. It's all the Grand Central mystery. One step ahead.
Well done, team. We found M42.
Now time for distraction.
You got it.
We've got the whole thing planned. We're gonna whip out our old tap dancing skills.
Wait a minute.
Shh. Footsteps.
Footsteps? Boss, you know how I feel about footsteps.
Wait, then how exactly were you going to tap dance as a distraction?
You know, I hadn't exactly thought of that.
All right, everyone. If the calculations are correct,
M42 should just be around this corridor. And to the four crooks who started it all. Claudine, Seth, Leo, Theo, and Lynn. That Grand Central gang.
Huh? How do you know the names?
Wikipedia. Turns out my iPad still works in 1945.
Gotcha!
Leo, Lynn, now!
Children, M42 is ours, and there's nothing you can do to stop us.
We're mere moments away from no train travel, no more change.
Everything will stay just as it is.
But wait, you can't do that.
Yes, I know we're rusty, but we can't be that bad.
Think of how many people will be affected by this.
Times of future generation.
And it's more than just travel at stake here. Think of the beauty of this historic landmark.
Yeah, if no one comes to Grand Central, no one will be able to appreciate this beautiful place.
Well, I do happen to enjoy the station's architecture.
And listen, as much as you try to stop it, change is always going to happen. We have to learn to embrace it.
And you'll probably come to realize that things work out for the better on the other side.
See, boss, I told you, growth can sometimes be a good thing.
Well, I suppose you're right, Theo.
Well, what's left to do then?
We could all go take a gander at the constellations on the ceiling upstairs before we go.
Yeah, I think that makes sense.
Well, I guess our work here is done.
It was really nice to meet you, Grandma. Mags. Grandma Mags.
Very nice to meet you, too. It's funny how a glimpse into the past can also be a window into the future.
This one.
Look how far we've come, there's mystery. We fought for our future and our past. And as a team, we fix our history. Things are finally right at last. There's always time for you to right or wrong. Just take your chance with me and come along. We can look too long ago, see nothing set in stone. I know there's always time to right or wrong. There's always time for you to right or wrong. Just take a chance with me and come along. We can look too long ago, see nothing set in stone. I know there's always time to I know there's hope.